the future of the internet will be determined by us. And I hope that it's going to be open, transparent, it's going to be accessible to everybody. And I hope that it's going to lift our quality of life. I mean, that's why we want technology to do for us, right? Make our lives better, make us more connected to each other, do work for us. So this is what I'm hoping the internet will do and all the technologies that come with it.